The songs we sing are songs of freedom, songs of protection, of justice and sisterhood, and patriotism and pride. And no matter what may come of today's verifications, I ask that each of you honor your country by letting these young women discover who they truly are, with warmth and support. Our first prospective recruit, please show her respect. This can't be easy.
Time to find your voices, ladies. Not our daughters.